Good evening. Exactly 1 month after the deadly mushroom lunch, the woman at the centre of the mystery has travelled to Melbourne to speak to her lawyers. Amber Johnston is covering the story. Amber, she's been told to remain silent.
Yeah, it does appear that way, Pete. Erin Patterson made the 130-kilometre journey all the way from her home in Leongather to visit the office of her high-profile lawyer in the CBD. The mother of two was flanked by a pack of legal representatives, including prominent criminal lawyer Bill Doog, who appears gave her strict instructions not to speak to the media as she was ushered past City Cafe goers. Erin, what was the purpose of today's meeting?
Come over here, Erin. Thanks.
Erin, is there anything you'd like to say?
Excuse me.
In a bombshell statement sent to homicide detectives, Erin Patterson admitted she made the lunch, but that doesn't prove she intended to harm anyone, which makes this an incredibly complex investigation with contradictions between her statement and what detectives have previously said. Erin Patterson has strongly denied any wrongdoing throughout all of this and says she is also grieving. A public memorial is being held this Thursday for Don and Gail Patterson, her ex-husband's parents, but a family representative says Erin Patterson has not confirmed if she plans to attend. Reverend Ian Wilkinson is the only sole survivor of this tragedy after his wife Heather was also killed over at the Austin. He continues his battle as he waits for a liver transplant, but hospital staff have said his condition has improved. Pete?
Okay, thank you, Amber Johnston.